Yeah, four bidders, sold well above reserve, really competitive auction, so talk of market doom and gloom, it's going red hot at the moment, so we're happy.